Here in the waters of the Lembe Strait in North Sulawesi, Indonesia, we've come to observe an animal that has learned to survive by carrying its defense on its back. This is the carrier crab. Its two back legs are specially modified to carry anything it can put between itself and harm's way. A piece of dead coral, seaweed, a broken shell. But sometimes that thing is alive. Here's a carrier crab toting a sea urchin, a seemingly unwitting participant being used as an underwater defense shield. Watch how the carrier crab uses the sea urchin's spines as a weapon when it's threatened. And if that doesn't work, the carrier crab conveniently nestles into the sand, leaving its trusty defense shield exposed. Huh? Gee, thanks.